Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We'll hold on to some cloud cover, especially for some of our southern communities as we head throughout the day today. We should be able to remain dry. As we head into your Sunday night, it looks like quiet conditions will once again win out. Now, as we head back to work and school on Monday, temperatures will be a little bit cooler. We'll also watch for the risk of maybe a few spotty rain showers as we head into your Monday night, especially for sections of southern Indiana. It should be very light and very isolated. Then as we make our way into your Tuesday, we'll be watching for some more showers to overspread the region. This looks to come our way as we head into your Tuesday afternoon. And then on Wednesday, we'll be watching for some more shower activity that's going to be passing through the region. Temperatures, however, on Wednesday should be able to recover into the upper 60s and lower 70s. Something that continues to be a problem for us, of course, the pollen count. That's going to continue to stay sky high over the next several days. Your forecast high today will take us into the lower 60s. For tomorrow, you can expect highs back into the 50s after a morning low of temps right around 34 degrees. Middle 50s expected on Tuesday. The risk of some shower and thunderstorm activity on Wednesday, cooling back down into the 50s on Thursday, and then back into the 40s on Friday. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.